Welcome back, folks, to another episode of Doom 2. And there was a Marine. Yeah, I'm gonna die again. Shouldn't there be a door up here? Nope, no door. Crushing those Hell Knights with the ceiling. And I'm dead again, god damn it. Okay, let's try this again. This beginning of the level is pretty sadistic. Yeah, 6% health. That's awesome, I guess. Jumping down here, getting to med kits. And getting the plasma rifle. And now I'm lost. Where the hell am I? Yeah, I know I'm at the beginning of the level, but this doesn't help me. There's a blue keycard, which I can't reach. There's absolutely nothing. Nothing, I tell you, nothing! Ooh, it triggered something. Okay, I'm almost dead again. But I'm not. Okay. Still, I don't have the blue keycard. I still need the blue keycard. I know where the blue keycard is, but I can't reach it. This puts me in a difficult position. I got the blue keycard! Damn it. I just missed a lot of health packs. And the cages are open! Whoa! Screw you! I'm not falling for that. Ah, I have almost 50% health. Damn, I'm good. Why didn't I nail the jump before? Energy cell? Energy cells? He spawned out of my ass. God damn it! Okay, I can hit absolutely nothing. How many demons are up there? Okay guys, I'm breaking my one rule. I don't care. I'm allowed to save a few times. Do I have to press the button again? Only 5% health. That is awesome. And I missed again. I could do this all day. Run, 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 run. Ooh, health pack. There should be another imp up here. Somewhere. I guess. Oh, supercharge! Gives me super health. And minty fresh breath all day long. And now we can go back because I have the blue keycard. And we're running out of time. When we come back, folks, more Doom 2.